Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is Friday, December 13th, 2019. I just stopped at Mr. Donut, and now I'm going to Daiso over there. Daiso is a discount store that sells things for 100 yen. It's sort of like the dollar shop, but even better. There are over 3,000 stores across Japan, so if you come to Japan, make sure you check out Daiso.
They open at 9:30.
I really need to use the washroom, so before going into the store, I'm going to use the men's room. Check out these funny signs. By the way, this store opens at 9:30 a.m. and closes at 8 p.m. As you can see, Christmas season is approaching. They have a lot of Christmas products. I don't see many people buying these things. They've got costumes. Stores like these in Japan are very clean and well organized, as you will soon see. I'm looking for construction paper. Here in Japan, they call it colored paper. A pack of these costs 100 yen. I'm going to walk around and keep quiet. battery. Lots of band-aids. Eggs. Retort food? Candy. Lifesavers? Snacks. Third floor. Kitchen. Party supplies. Picnic supplies.
Everything is so organized. Fishing, gardening. Christmas music. Kitchen plastic. Cash out. Japanese New Year's. Oshogatsu.
Sorry about this, guys. I didn't want the clerk to notice the camera. I spent 980 yen.
Thanks for watching, guys.